one of the wealthiest maharajahs in the world, and to be robbed of such a paltry sum is disgraceful. Oh, promise me you won't tell. I'll be sure to have some more tomorrow. Do you gentlemen think you can come back tomorrow?
Gee, I don't know, Your Majesty. It's up to the boss here. He's the brains of this operation.
Well, if you don't mind this little bit.
Oh, no, that's okay. And thanks, Your Majesty.
Say, are you sure you're not Peter Pistol?
Honest, I ain't. He's a little taller.
Knock it off and let's get going.
Gosh, DC, they got away with all our rubies.
They were only glass beads, Benny. Okay, you guys, you can come out now.
Nice going, TC.
All in a day's work, boys. Benny, run down to the dime store and get some more beads. We'll need them when our dinners get here.
Okay, TC.
Oh, I beg your pardon. I'm from Finchley, Finchley & Finchley Jewelers. The Maharajah of Pookajee has requested us to bring over some of our most precious gems for his collection. Is the Maharajah in?
Well, yes, but he's having lunch now. I wouldn't want to disturb him. But there's one of his servants. Perhaps you can give the jewels to him. Hey, you!
Who, me?
Yes, this gentleman wants to see you.
Okay.
Take these jewels to your master. He's expecting them.
TC was right. You sure do get good service in this hotel. Hey, TC, I got him. I got the beads.
Good boy.
I got some real nice ones this time.
Maybe I ought to give one to Officer Dibble just for laughs. He'd think he got a fortune. Take a look out the window, Benny. See what's going on.
All I see is a limousine and a bunch of motorcycle cops. Gee, they're stopping here at the hotel.
Probably our Rockefeller oysters arriving. Choo-choo, baby, go downstairs and see that they get here right away. I'm starved. Go like the wind, boy. Go, 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 Mercury. Fly, fly.
Your slightest wish is my command. Oh, my highness.
Piston, make ready. The Maharajah of Pookajee arrives this very moment.
Why, the Maharajah is already here. He arrived not an hour ago.